Hello, everybody, all over the world. Welcome to MLG Sniper Stream. That's what it says. So, in case you didn't know, I got the upper hand and I got my setup ready here. I think this is going to be my loadout. Not too sure about the Kukri. Might go with the Shiv eventually, but this is
Peggy
kind of...
12.
What the... That was the advertisement for Twitch. All right, so basically, I'm just going to tell you a bit what I'm doing. So basically, I've been running with pretty much this loadout and a sniper rifle for a very long time. And I feel like I kind of mastered this. So I decided that I'm going to change to this, which I'm going to call MLG Sniper because using this, I'm using pretty much stock. This is just a reskin. And it's strange. And this is going to count my assists. This is going to count my headshots, body shots. Kills with this thing, kills with this thing. And I'm basically going to change my style because, believe it or not, SMG is the best unlock for a sniper. In terms of reliability, if you pull out this gun and you aim at someone and you shoot, you will hit them. However, with the Jurati, that's not always the case because sometimes you hit someone else or you hit the enemies but your teammates don't shoot them. Like this weapon really hinges on a lot of stuff that's not really dependent on you. The only thing that's bad about this thing is you can't extinguish medics with it, pretty much. But we're gonna go and find my server that's playing Two Fort. I guess that's a good start as any. And I'm really looking forward to this because I got a bunch of chocolate I'll be drinking throughout this fucking day. Yeah, go chocolate milk. Look at this black. Oh, dude, I'm so looking forward to this. And in case you don't know, the upper hand is loud. Loud as shit. And I am using the wrong HUD. Hold on, let me fix that for a second there. It's a minor setback, don't worry. Get to look at me and my cannons. Look how much I've been working out. Oh, look at this. The gym is that way. I mean, that way. Alright, should I fix it now? So let's see if we can join the server. Two for it. It's gonna be good. So I'm actually gonna be talking a lot because I will kind of demonstrate my thoughts. This is not gonna be a long stream. Maybe it will. If you're watching this on YouTube, you'll know exactly how long this is. So I did reach my goal of 80,000, but I parked it at 7777, ding 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 ding, all the luck. So yeah, there we go. And oh yeah! Hold on, I did not, I'm not gonna turn off the view model. Oh, that thing is loud. Alright, so let's see if the first kill ever with this thing is gonna be headshot, and it was! Oh, they have a lot of snipers. There's how you kill a sniper. You first don't get killed by him. Let's see. Oh, he's running MLG Sniper 2. And he got got. So we have to get the intel. Don't have to farm kills anymore. There it is. Oops. MLG, you suck on ice, has left the game. Alright, well, I'm gonna type RTV because this map is terrible. This is a real freaking embarrassment. There's only 3 minutes left though. I think we can stomach that. Yeah, there we go. But I heard him, but I was too late. Yeah, that is unbelievable. I can't believe I did that. You got a pyro shark surfing the tunnels. That looks painful. I engineered everything in my gun. Thank you. this was a bad idea. Oh, we got XXXXXX Mafia Cat Illuminati. XXXXXX. Good, we're gonna end this map. So far, all the kills have been headshots. Because I've only been shooting sniper and there hasn't really been any resistance whatsoever. Oh yes, gorge. Oh gorge. Oh gosh, gorge is kind of garden.
Gorge save all on. Look at me, Conga.
So let's see here. Start off by hard scoping. And they're very late. Okay, so we're gonna go for the point. That guy's weak. That's a heavy. Okay, we gotta charge and then peek and then kill him. Alright, so he had more health than I thought, and I missed the headshot. He's gonna be fine. Doing chip damage. Hopefully, our medic's gonna heal us eventually. Oh god, there's a sentry. So I also gotta learn how to track spies with my SMG. Alright, so let's do this. With my points for... I died twice and I have no kills. No captures. Nope, I only have damage done and I got a point. I don't even know how that works.
Somersault!
Ah, he got away. It was close. It's so weird to not have the Jurati, because that would have totally been a Jurati situation there. It's like a whole new game. A ship in a box. Seems like Twitch has having issues of loading, I guess. Some suave reaction time by Pump Action Hero. We're still have to go engineer and fix the other engineer shit. Our health upgrade, that is. There we go. Did it with the SMG. Just getting to the mindset of the timings and getting the feel of how much health the enemy has. That's gonna be a bit harder to do here. It's not covering you. Oh wait, shit happening below us. Shit above us. That's over here. Got him. Alright, we're currently 12 for 12. All my kills have been headshots so far. Looking pretty dank.
Spy!
by Scoot. Ah, body shots. Oh well. It was a nice few kills while lasted. So beauty.
It's our Christmas morning.
Yes.
Give him a gold for.
Ow. Channel loading? No. It is not. I hope I don't die as soon as I go through this thing. Okay, so that guy was shooting the Girardi. Ooh. Scout.
Alert. The dead. Control point is being captured.
Oh, it's the famous Boothead. If he's shooting at something, that means he saw something. Got him. Ketchup is here. Zip. Got him. Where the fuck did that shot come from? See, reliable damage. Pretty good. Just gonna zone him out. I think Ketchup's gonna be here pretty soon. Him, but oh, we need to get that medic. Okay, going on the flank, hoping to God I don't get blind spotted. Oh, this is risky. But I did get a fat man. That wasn't doing. Oh, hello! Let's see, okay, that's another 2%. Oh, 2v1. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm dead. Get you onto the scouts. Stays on point. Oh, the jump jitters! Oh, the jump jitters! How will I ever deal? How the fuck did he get in here? Off the body shots. Oh god. Luckily I don't burn as easy as I did before. That's nice. So do we have someone's on the point? Shit. Ow. Should not have done that. Oh fuck, that was a bad idea. Ugh. I did hurt him though. Oh, the original. How original. So they're on the point first. Ow. Missed. A good way to spend downtime is to charge when you're healing up and then just look and see if there's anyone and I think I ran right into his crosshair. I make the mistake of scoping too quickly without having done enough alignment. Oh yeah, Medic's dead. What's up with all these fucking shit maps? These are all terrible. gonna be a coward and just go and get health. It would be nice if that scout shot, though, instead of just running away. You can run away and shoot. Soldier. Whoa! I thought I could jump over the rails, but I guess not. That guy's solid. I keep fucking up. Oh, I shot him in the head, I think. Finally, he did what I did to him, stepped right into the crosshair. Soldier's so oblivious. Comes up. That is over there. Shot the scout. Whoops. Ow. Killed each other's medics. God, I need to get the engineer. Well, risk, and I took it and I lost. I think I just gotta stop that other sniper dude. It's like he knows where I am. Or I am just...
predictable!
So, I might... nope, they're dead. Yep, they're occupied. Sorry, oops. Top frag this round, sad face. Excuse me. Well, I'm going to end it there. Thank you guys for watching. I'm going to play more without streaming, so I'm not going to talk at all. So yeah, that was trying out the new set. I like it, so I'm going to get used to getting the timings down with SMG and the Kukri, so that'll be interesting. And see you later.